The question given is if cos A plus cos B plus cos C is 0, sin A plus sin B plus sin C is 0 and A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degree. Then we have to find the value of cos 3A plus cos 3B plus cos 3C. तो हमें गिवन है कि cos A plus cos B plus cos C it is equal to 0 and sin A plus sin B plus sin C it is equal to 0. That means अगर हम देखें cos A plus cos B plus cos C plus I times of sin A plus sin B plus sin C it is equal to 0. तो हमें मिलेगा कि cos A plus I sin A plus cos B plus I sin B plus cos C plus I sin C is 0. अब according to De Moivre's theorem हमें पता है कि cos theta plus I sin theta it is equal to e to the power I theta. यहाँ पर हम देखें तो हमें मिलेगा e to the power I A plus e to the power I B plus e to the power I C it is equal to 0. अब हमें पता अगर a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc इसकी वैल्यू होती है a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca के equal. That means अगर हम यहाँ पे देखें e to the power I a का cube plus e to the power I b का cube plus e to the power I c का cube minus 3 into e to the power I a into e to the power I b into e to the power I c तो हो जाएगा e to the power I a plus e to the power I b plus e to the power I c into e to the power 2ia plus e to the power i2b plus e to the power i2c minus e to the power ia into e to the power ib minus e to the power ib into e to the power ic minus e to the power ic into e to the power ia और इसकी वैल्यू तो 0 होगी. That means e to the power i3a plus e to the power i3b plus e to the power i3c it is equal to 3 times of e to the power I into a plus b plus c ये आ जाएगा. तो इसका मतलब अगर हम यहाँ पे देखें ये हो जाएगा cos 3a plus I sin 3a plus cos 3b plus I sin 3b plus cos 3c I sin 3c it is equal to 3 times of cos of a plus b plus c plus I times of sine of A plus B plus C. That means cos 3A plus I plus cos 3B plus cos 3C plus I times of sine 3A plus sine 3B plus sine 3C. It is equal to 3 times of cos. A plus B plus C हमें given है 180 degree के equal plus 3 times I of sine 180 degree. अब रियल पार्ट को रियल पार्ट से कंपेयर करें तो हमें मिलेगा cos 3a plus cos 3b plus cos 3c is equal to 3 times of cos 180 degree. That is 3 into minus 1 that is equal to minus 3. So our answer is minus 3. अगर हम ऑप्शन देखें तो ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर.